Hey guys, what's up? My name is Taylor Leos, for those of you who don't know me, and for those of you who do, welcome back and thanks for sticking around. So as you guys could see by the title, today we're going to be doing a spring Boohoo haul, and as you guys probably know, I've already worked with Boohoo in the past for my winter Boohoo haul, and we decided to partner together again, which is so exciting because I love these clothes even more than I love the winter clothes, and I didn't know that was possible. So I just filmed the entire try-on portion and I tried on all the clothes for the first time and I was so impressed. I'm so excited. Also, the trends of this summer are gonna be like neon, pops of neon. So I got a few things like that, and let me tell you, honey, why have we ditched neon? It makes you look so tan. Yeah, I may look like a highlighter, but at least I'm tan. Also, when I was filming the try-on portion, I was listening to Ariana Grande's new album. I'm definitely gonna be dancing the entire time, so yeah. Before the video starts, I do want to note that you can find everything I mentioned in the video in the description down below, so it'll be very convenient for you. And I want to note that I got everything in a size 4, US size 4, and everything else was in a size small, if it was number sizes or small or medium, you know. Let's start with this shirt. This is just a long sleeve shirt and it has really cute detailing on the arms. It's like tight at the base of the arm, but then it goes like a little bit more puffy, which I love puffy arms. I've said it before, I'll say it again. It's crop and it's really cute and I love it. So I decided to ignore this hand. Let's not even bring it up. So I decided to step out of my comfort zone and pick some like pants that I wouldn't normally like pick. Guys, these pants are amazing, okay? There's an elastic band on the inside, so it really hugs your waist perfectly. And you can tie the front even tighter. So I follow a few of those like fashion Instagram pages and the girls always have the tiniest waist. So I'm just like, and they accentuate them even more by tying like something really tight or putting a belt real tight on their waist. So that's what I was like going for when I picked these, and I think that it works really well. And I might as well show you guys the shirt that I paired it with. This is like a cute little onesie type of lace black tank top. It's just basically a staple piece that you can put under any cool pants or skirts that you have. So I figured this was a definite good piece to have. You need the basics to be able to, I don't remember what I was saying. But you need basic staple pieces so that you can pair your more wild stuff with it, you know? So yeah, I love this. And there's lace all down the side and whatnot, so. Yes, clean, okay. And then I also got this skirt, actually, might I add. This reminded me of like Clueless or something really cute like that. And it has 3 buttons right here and the back is shorts, so you don't have to worry about it being really short because it is a pretty short thing. This comes up high-waisted, it's really cute. Don't start, my dogs. I also got a little neon orange sweater that, shut up. I also got this cute neon orange sweater and it ties around the front piece right here and it makes like a singe look, which again, accentuates the waist, you know? I said that like already a ridiculous amount of times in this video. It's fine. I'm used to myself, you know? I'll repeat myself like 40 times, if you let me. Love. Love it. So I also got this cute tank top. This is really cute if you tuck it in and then you kind of like pull it out a little bit, you know what I mean? And this would look super cute with like high-waisted shorts in the summertime, just on a nice beautiful day, or you can wear it with jeans now with a jacket, you know? So then I also got a neon cable knit sweater. that's cropped. I think it's adorable. I absolutely love it. It's so soft too. Like, this is really good quality. Everything here was really decent quality. Obviously, you're paying a really good price, so don't expect Gucci. But it's really pretty good, and it's so soft. But yeah, it's really cute. I love turtlenecks. Even though I think turtlenecks look kind of bad on me, I still love them. I feel like it makes my face look fat or something, or maybe I just like my collarbones. I don't really know. I don't know. So then I got this mustard cute shirt too. I thought this would just work with a lot of different outfits. And the sleeves are really longer, which is different than what I've seen before. So yeah, they have this in black too. I wish I got black as well, but I didn't. I'm dumb. This one is also really soft and stretchy, so it's really comfortable. Should I do a dress now? Okay, so then I also got this cable knit turtleneck black dress because, like I said, Valentine's Day is just around the corner, so gotta have a nice dress for it. You're going out. So yeah, this is just really cute. It wasn't as form-fitted as some of the other dresses that I got, which you'll see soon, but I think it's still really cute, and maybe I could pair a belt with it or something to bring in the waist a little more. I don't know. What do you guys think? But yeah, really cute. So then I also got this shirt that has a cutout right here on the chest, and it's kind of like high neck. Where is it? Oh yeah, there. See, you really can't even see what's going on in this shirt because it's so black. So I'll just show you guys what it looks like on. But it was really cute and soft. And this, again, since it's such like a simple piece with the cute little detail, it can go with a lot of different options on your bottoms. So you could really spice it up and use like a wild bottom with it. You know what I'm saying?
There's a lightning in your eyes I can't deny. Then there's me.
And then I got this neon orange. Oh, look at it reflecting on my face. It's crazy. I got this neon orange tank top one piece. And this again is really cute too. Really soft. I love it. I can't wait to wear this with like jeans and high-waisted shorts. It would just look cute with anything, especially in the summer. And again, it'll make your tan pop. And neon's in. Coming in, and I really like it more than I thought I would.
I told her that I loved her, was not sure if she heard. The roof was pretty windy, and she didn't say a word. Party dying downstairs. And
when I first saw that neon was a trend again, I was like, we're not in 2010, are we? Like, come on. But then I realized it's really cute. So I also got these really interesting cheetah print shorts. So the model on the website, she sold me. Like, I saw her in these and I was like, she looks like an Insta baddie. Like, she looks cute as heck, you know? And she was wearing these shorts and she had the belt on and it was really accentuated her waist. And these are a little bit longer and they're just so cute. Like, they're not inappropriate, which a lot of my shorts are. So, it is still cheetah print though. So, it's like wild and on the safe side. So, it just mixes together for a perfect combination. Love them. Again, on this, the quality is really nice. This dress, it's inside out. I wanted like a real sexy dress for Valentine's Day, just to like have some options. Here's what she looks like. Yeah, she's tiny because I got this in a size 4, like I got everything. It's so tight. This is really hard to get over my head. Like, the little head hole is really small. It's not as stretchy as the other things here. So this one was a little bit of a struggle to get on, but once it was on, I was like, okay, yeah, this is pretty hot, but I couldn't move too well. So like, if you're just gonna wear this for a couple hours and you wanna look like a snack, then hey, go for it. But if you're planning to wear this all day, you might just suffocate. That is vibrant. You will be getting all the attention in this, you know? You walk into a room and then everyone's gonna turn. They're gonna be like,
the weather cold, the weather so
Chill, chilly, willy, penguin, feathered robe, cause I'm sipping pro.
So then I also got this cute t-shirt right here. What does it even say? Something about Paris? I don't know. I just like basic t-shirts that have like simple print on them. And you can cuff the sleeves, you can tuck it in, you can tie it up, or you can leave it plain. You know, whatever you want. And I did get this one in a size medium because I wanted it a little bit more oversized. But I just thought it was really cute. And again, this basic kind of white t-shirt will look adorable with jeans and whatnot. This is the third dress that I tried. So this one is a little bit more like ruched. Is that the right word? So it's a little bit more comfortable. All the dresses I got are different materials. This one's more like, I mean, honestly, you can like click the detail box and see what the material is. I have no idea. And I got it in chocolate and it's just really cute. Like I really like it. It has a box square shape up here, which is really in right now. And it shows off your collarbone. So yeah, I think this is really cute. I might be wearing this on Valentine's Day. It's either this or I don't know. I don't know which one. Vote below which dress I should wear on Valentine's Day. Thanks.
I got my sights set on you and I'm ready to wait.
I tried these pants. I thought they were really cute. They were a little bit small on me, so it was hard to get them on in the right way. But once I got them on, they were cute. I feel like I could wear these as like a high fashion statement, or I could wear them to my internship. You know, whatever I'm feeling that day. And then lastly, we made it to the end, ladies. We have this cute bodysuit that has a very open back with some cute detailing and a square neck as well. So this was really, really cute. Yeah, I mean, you can pretty much like pair this basic kind of color with whatever pants you want to make a statement, or if you want to be chill and wear it with jeans. It looks cute no matter what you do. So it's definitely a really cute piece. Really like it.
Like my hair, gee, thanks. Just bought it. I see it. I like it.
So yeah, that was everything. That was all the stuff I got. What is your favorite piece? Comment below. I literally love everything. It's great. Love that for me. You guys can use all my links in the description to find anything that I mentioned in this video. I will put everything down below so it will be easier for you to find anything that you want on the website. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope that you have a fantastic day. I will see you soon, and bye.